the most enchanted station in the side quads. Dissolian euphoria permeates the Monster Terradome with 7D full immersion joy fun to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy fun, beautiful family? Off we go. We have a choice.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terradome! Enter if you dare! Lo, behold the fetid pit of the great and horrible Megacorn!
Oh, man. They had this sort of thing when I was a kid. And even control the mighty Megacorn!
Dare you try?
Looks like one's missing. Of this. Oh, come on. You tell me you don't want to do some damage with one of those megatons? they come.
Boom!
That's it.
Come on! They're coming around! Watch our flank!
Attack, my pet! Lay waste to the freaks! Now you boys done made my robot all angry style! Dude! He's my favorite robot pal! Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall! It's a pretty cool party! Come and see! You can get a robot and come killing with me! Him Waggleton P. Tallylicker. But I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
They were not here for our strength. They were guarding this hole.
Could be they just really like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally.
Run! Gotta find a way out ASAP!
close. Need to get some pads for my ass.
Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore, in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
Broad signals coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it. We need her alive.
Okay, then let's go get her alive. Nice view. You wanna make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way. Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.